is swimming. When I got diagnosed, I wasn't able to swim, so I just got really excited for it because I haven't swum in a long time. It's my first year of camp and I'm already like feeling really normal. Like I feel like I'm not even sick. Like I think kids go here just to get away from all that. It's like a whole different world when I come here. Like you don't have to worry about what you have, you just have fun.
Save me.